Hello everyone, Ryan here. So, I was tagged a while ago by a fellow booktuber, Matilda Gothika, to do the not Booktube tag. And so that's what I'm going to do. Yeah. First question. Oh yeah, this tag was created by Allie Kay, and I'll provide a link to her channel so you can check her out. I'll also provide a link to Matilda Gothika's channel. So, first question is, what's your name? My name is Ryan A. Loera, or Ryan Andrew Loera. Some people pronounce my last name Loera, or if you're Hispanic, you'd probably pronounce it Loera. Loera. I guess the easiest way to say it is just low, like as in the word low, and then era as the word era. So, yeah. Next is, how old are you? My birthday is actually April 15th, 1983. I share a birthday with Leonardo da Vinci. And so, yeah, I was born the same year, not the same year as Leonardo da Vinci, obviously, but the same year that Metallica's first album came out, so, yeah. All right, you do the math. I'm like, why do I gotta do the math for everyone? I suck at math, so. Next one is, where were you born? I was actually born in Pasadena, California. And unfortunately, I no longer live there. Yeah. It's way too expensive to live pretty much anywhere in California, I believe. So, where do you live now? Now I live in El Paso, Texas. It's not like a dusty western town like people would assume. I don't know why most people assume that about just the state of Texas in general. We have cities here. There's a lot of big cities, and yeah, it's quickly becoming overcrowded, I feel. So, 5, have you traveled to other countries? I would say just Mexico. But that was back, like the last time. Because in El Paso, we're really close to the border of Mexico. And there was a time when it was considered to be pretty safe to travel across the border. But no longer. And plus, I really don't have a reason to visit. I mean, I don't know. I think I have, like, very distant family that lives in Mexico, but, you know, I'm pretty sure they don't even know I exist. So, 6, what is your favorite hobby other than reading, whether it be something you're doing already or would like to do in the future? I don't know, I guess I do paint a lot, sketch, draw, write poetry, short stories, novels, novel ideas, play guitar, but I've been doing them all for so long that, I don't know, I guess I don't really consider them to be hobbies. I know other people do. It's more like I consider them to be just part of the usual everyday thing that I do, so. 7, what is your favorite color? Usually blue. Or black. Yeah. What is your favorite food? Pizza, obviously. Pizza. I mean, who doesn't like pizza? That's so versatile. You could put anything on it. Gummy worms and cabbage. peanut butter as so do you have any pets? Yeah, dog Shih Tzu, his name is Oreo. I feature him in some of my other videos. So, 10, if you had 3 wishes, what would they be? I don't know, I'd say I wish for peace on earth. I wish for true, lasting, eternal happiness for all mankind. And the last wish would be, I wish for more wishes. So, what's 11, add a question of your own. Optional. I don't know. Let's say. Do you think it's a good idea for mankind to colonize other planets, such as Mars, etc.? So that was the last question. Who do I tag? I believe a lot of other booktubers have done this tag. So I don't really know. I'm just going to say Charles Grodin, Marilyn Manson, Zach Morris from TV's Saved by the Bell. And also Leonardo. Yeah. Not Leonardo da Vinci, but Leonardo the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle. So. And also, too, if you're watching this, you haven't done this tag yet, and you think that it's a cool tag, then I say do it. Go for it. And yeah. So that'll do it. Thanks for watching. Thanks for listening. As always, next time, don't forget, keep it real, keep on rocking, and peace.